Car driving on the wrong side of the road causes a three-car crash in Lowndes County. The car was on the wrong side of Highway 82 heading towards Tuscaloosa when it hit two other cars. One car drove off the road and the other car swerved over in time to avoid being hit by the car on the wrong side. No life-threatening injuries were reported. The crash remains under investigation.